Clay?
Me, not Clay.
How you doing?
Who's on Winners?
Stingers. What?
Who's Jared?
You don't know Jared?
No.
Zephyrus, he's part of the station now. But I was the one that said money match.
Yeah, no, money match match.
Huh?
It's a money match.
This isn't my Facebook profile.
Does Tyler know?
No. What are you doing? Oh. Spam it.
I'm not feeling amazing, but I'm not feeling bad.
That's good.
Yeah.
Are you scared?
I really needed this before I continued my bracket.
Yeah, I bet. You must be fucking exhausted.
I'm not terribly tired, but I can feel it.
Yeah, I bet.
I'm ready to get out of here. This is Grants.
This is Grants. Stingers is up 1-0.
Alright. Let's make this quick, Stingers. Just down smash him and hope he holds down the entire time.
Is there a time you have to be out of here?
No, I would just like to get home soon, just so I can have some free time. Bye, Popo.
See you, Justin.
Thanks for coming over.
Bye, Stinger.
Bye. Oh my god. Oh, that didn't kill me.
Peach is a really bad character.
Dude, she can, chain grabs Spacey's into Dak as he kill him at 90. She can hit the tip of her up smash and that kills her really early.
That's stupid.
I mean, she could already in melee chain grab him in the air. It's basically identical.
Basically the same thing, yeah.
It just takes longer.
She can just end it quicker, yeah. I mean, I guess they just want to force an edgeguard scenario.
And this.
And in all games.
In all games, yeah.
Even though Peach is a god at edge guarding.
Yeah, she's pretty good. Yeah, too bad. Ganon's float doesn't last as long as Peach's float.
Yeah. I wish Ganon's play was better. It's still pretty good though.
It's decent. Oh.
Hey, well. Hey, well. Help.
I have no idea. I don't know what Snicks really like in a stage.
I feel like he gets so many of his sticks off, like, just his opponent being on a platform.
He does. You're right. I don't know. I guess
maybe he knows something we don't.
Maybe Stingers is good at avoiding it on a platform?
Yeah.
You do.
Yeah, these two are just having a good old time. Mostly Stingers because he's going to win.
Yeah. There's good SDI, jeez. And there's $10 in fee, so
yeah.
I'm just happy about that. Did Shorts beat Gato?
Yes.
Do you know the score?
Or
if it was updated?
It was 2-1. It was not updated.
Let's see. Oh yeah, nothing's been updated. Okay.
I don't know the score of Gar and Gato.
Well, I beat Gar.
Or Gar and... that's right. Gotcha.
And so I know the score... I played Shirts. Yeah. Okay. You know what Sharks and Tunchi were?
3-0.
For Tunchi?
Yeah.
I feel like they're useful in like every matchup.
Yeah. But like getting rid of mines and stuff seems pretty good.
Yeah, for sure.
Without actually having to go right over them.
Yeah. Not every character has that luxury.
I know, I play two characters that don't.
Same.
Man, just a lot of taunt cancels today.
Yeah.
This stingers kid is going places.